Hey, how's it going, everybody? Scott Spritzer here, DocSports.com. Update for Monday, April 19th, 2021. Kicking off a new week with a free pick in baseball, and I'll get to that in just a moment. First, quick note, if you've yet to become a member at DocSports.com, just want to give it a trial run, click on that link below the video, get yourself set up for a free $60 account, which you can then use on any of my daily packages or anybody else on the roster at DocSports.com. And again, it all starts by clicking on the link below the video. 3-2 on Sunday. We just missed a 4-1. In fact, the top player or show, star of the show, as I like to call it on Sunday, was the NBA with the Pelicans. And unfortunately, they had about a 6-point lead with about 2 minutes to go, but it is the NBA. And then the New York Knicks hit a 3-pointer to end the regulation portion of the game, sent it to overtime, and then it was all Knicks after that. But 3-2, we did cash in NASCAR, another nice win. We had Bell over Kurt Busch. Bell finished top five. Kurt Busch finished 13th, so a nice one there. We're now 54-30 with our NASCAR run. Talladega next week, one of my favorite tracks. We'll talk about that a little bit more as we get closer to the weekend. We also won yesterday in the NHL and in soccer, and we're on some nice runs. In fact, I've got three games going on Monday's card. I've got the NHL, where we're up over $4,500 on our current run. I've got the NBA. I've got a Monday KO play, 4-1 this past week. And again, the only loss was that game yesterday with the Pelicans. And then I've got a four-star play or side in Major League Baseball on Monday, and we are 9-3 and up $1,700 with baseball plays rated 4 stars and 3 stars so far this year. And again, we got a 4-star going on Monday. So three games on Monday. If you want to jump on board, you can do so over on my homepage at DocSports.com. Let's get to the free play for today. We're talking baseball on this report. It is the Cardinals in D.C. to battle the Nationals, and we're going to go with the road team here, the Cardinals and Flaherty over Ross and Washington. Couple of the reasons why. First of all, I know St. Louis isn't off to the great start. They're a game below 500 as we speak. But listen, I like Flaherty on the hill. I mean, I don't hold against him what happened in 2020, such a crazy campaign and crazy year, but he's off to a good start so far. And you go back to his last full season, last everybody's full season was 2019, and you can see what he did. He was tremendous. His strikeouts compared to innings pitched was outstanding. 231 punch outs in 196 and a third innings pitched. 192 batting average against for Flaherty in 2019. So he was tremendous. Only 55 walks and almost 200 innings pitched. And it didn't matter if he was pitching on his home bump or the road bump. He still got the job done. He's going up against a Nationals offense that's, you know, mediocre when it comes to metrics that I care about the most. And I'm talking about things like WOBA, weighted runs created plus. Those are a couple of metrics that I think mean so much in Major League Baseball handicapping and betting. And I just don't like Washington's numbers thus far. Now, St. Louis isn't exactly something to write home about right now with the offensive metrics, but I think we got a real nice pitching advantage here. Numbers right now as I speak in that 115 to 118 range, so we're going to back St. Louis here as the free play on Monday. Don't forget, we're going to go 3-0. We look to go 3-0 on Monday at least, and that is in baseball, NBA, and NHL off the 3-2 Sunday. Let's put together a 3-0 Monday. Had a terrific start to last week and a nice run through the entire week, and let's get it going again on Monday. All right. If you like the videos, click the thumbs up button. Be sure to subscribe. I'm Scott Spritzer, DocSports.com. Let's put them in the win column on Monday.